Hi everyone, welcome to It's Time to Learn Everything.
Today we are going to do MCQ of Chapter 7, Class 8, Science. Conservation of plants and animals. A place in environment where an organism lives is called habitat. Examples of different kinds of habitats. Which one of the following species is not included under the red list? Endemic. Part of Earth which supports the biodiversity is called biosphere. Creation of wildlife reserves and endorsement of laws and conservation measures that promote increased preservation of species. The place where animals receive protection is called zoo. Project Tiger was launched on 1st April 1973. Identify the correct matching pair from the following. Gir, Lion. Gir National Park for Noel. Sundarbans is known for protecting tigers. Kaziranga National Park is known for burn on rhinoceros. Tigers are the pride of Ranthambore National Park, which is located in Rajasthan. The killing of animals illegally is referred to as poaching. Sanctuary is a place where animals are protected. The species which are at the verge of the extinction, endangered. These are the endangered animals. Fauna indicates for animals. The process of conservation of fertile lands into desert is known as desertification. A group of the population that are capable of interbreeding is known as species. Deforestation takes place by human activities only by natural resources, both A and B. Deforestation means to cut more and more trees or harm more and more trees. The growing more and more of plants is called afforestation. Cutting of trees on a large scale is called deforestation.
Your suggestions are valuable. If you like our video, need not to press the like button. You can help any two persons. Thank you. Bye-bye.